Welcome champions, today we are going to start macroeconomics. So what does macroeconomics means? Macroeconomics kya hai? So macroeconomics is the part of economic theory that studies the economy as a whole. Macroeconomics, economics ka wo part hai jahan par hum study karte hain kiski economy ki as a whole. That is aap aggregate ya large level pe study karte ho macroeconomics mein. Such as national income, aggregate employment, general price level, aggregate consumption, aggregate investment, etc. ये कुछ examples हैं जो हम macroeconomics में पढ़ते हैं. So main instruments हैं aggregate demand and aggregate supply. Macroeconomics की दो instruments हैं aggregate demand and aggregate supply. That is total demand and total supply. It is also known as the income theory or the employment theory. हम macroeconomics को किस name से जानते हैं? Income theory या फिर employment theory.